If your end users are like the rest of us, they can pretty much work anywhere there's an internet connection. It doesn't matter if they're in the office, in a branch location, on the road, on vacation, but as long as they're online, you can help them. And it's actually really easy. So let me show you how to do that with Dameware Remote Everywhere. So first I'm going to log into the Dameware Remote Everywhere panel. And since I already know the person I'm going to help, I'm going to go ahead and go to devices. From the devices list, I'm going to filter for my specific group, and then I'm going to help this person running a Surface Book. So I'll go ahead and just come over here and click connect. Unlike connecting via remote desktop protocol, the end user here has the ability to interact with me. So I can go ahead and pop a chat message and they can respond. So it looks like my end user, TwinSpar, is having a problem opening Outlook. So I can go and troubleshoot that from there. I can have communication back and forth with them. One of the other troubles I ran into in the past was when end users had multiple screens, whether they've got one, two, three, four, however many screens they have. I always found myself asking them, can you please move that onto this screen? Can you please move this thing onto that screen? You don't have to worry about that with Dameware Remote Everywhere. You just go up here, select the open monitors window, and select which screen you want to see. And it even includes a small preview so you know what one you're looking for. So maybe you need to pick up a file off their computer or send a file to their computer. You can do that by going to File Transfer. So click on File Transfer, select the local file list, that's your computer, remote file list, browse through, then you can just drag the file and drop it. And you're not stuck on that screen. What's nice is you can see the file transfer is happening, but I can go back to the remote desktop and do any prep work necessary. And maybe you don't need to interact with the desktop really at all, so you can just go to the system shell and work from there. So any of you like me that are keyboard junkies, you know how this will work. Type your shell command below. It gets sent, and then you get a response. And that's just a couple things you can do with Dameware Remote Everywhere. What's great about it is it supports Windows, Mac, Linux, iPhone, Android, pretty much any device out there. So no matter where your users are, you can give them help with Dameware Remote Everywhere.